Back in the day, with Trapper, you could sabotage bear traps and it would completely break them. And after year two, they made it so that if you sabotage a bear trap, it'll respawn after 180 seconds instead of being permanently broken. And then finally in year three, they completely removed sabotaging bear traps. So yeah, shit. Chat, you guys think that Trapper was in his worst state now? He was 10 times worse back then. Remove the ability to place bear traps on top of hatch. Bro, you can place bear traps on top of hatch. That's busted.